Thank you. Six Greenville Drive employees accused of selling alcohol to minors during a game had their day in court, and you'll likely see them all working at the stadium in the future. News 4's Mike McCormick is live in our Greenville newsroom on this story. And Mike, so they do still have jobs.
Yeah, that's right, Beth. We're told they will be reassigned to positions that do not deal with serving alcohol. A judge also has his own way of dealing with them.
You've all been told to transfer beer wine to a minor.
Six employees all accused of the same thing, making it possible for underage police decoys to get draft beer at the Greenville Drive game on May 20th. Two of them pleaded guilty, the other four pleaded not guilty. Some challenged the officers. You'll hear one officer's response, but you won't see it because they work undercover and couldn't be shown.
Now, if you had two people on the taps, and one was dealing with money and one was dealing with serving, how do both people get charged in this?
Yes, both of you are dealing with serving alcohol, so it's up to you to make sure to either have a wristband on, if not, instruct them to get a wristband or ask for an ID.
The officers told the accused that they were caught in the act and that police were there in the first place after getting complaints. The judge said he believed all six were guilty and told them he'd entertain dismissing the charges if they all completed an alcohol education class.
All right, good luck to you.
And the group has till early July to take those alcohol education classes. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, live tonight in the Greenville newsroom.